An engineering team from Harvard and MIT are developing a new face mask that glows when it comes into contact with the coronavirus.
With the black
light? Mask is designed to emit fluorescent lights when someone with the virus breathes, coughs, or sneezes. The team says it could be worn by people using mass transit or traveling through airports. The same researchers have already developed similar masks used to detect Ebola virus.
Scientists researching antibody treatments are now looking at cows for help. SAB Bio-Therapeutics in South Dakota is using cows who are genetically engineered with human chromosomes. Is this a robot apocalypse? Anyway, they inject a non-infectious part of the coronavirus into the cow, who then produces human antibodies. Those antibodies, once purified, could become a drug that might work to combat the coronavirus in humans. Another benefit is recovered cows can then donate plasma 3 times a month compared to humans, who can only do that once a month.
Wow, good cows. Thank you so much. So when you're not producing methane, you're producing antibodies.
Yeah. Robert, probably they're also still producing milk.
Yeah.
Maybe not.
That's though. Really sweet, though. They were also trying this, I believe, with llamas, which is pretty wild.
They're going to save us.
I know. All right. Here's Mayor Eric Garcetti. We'll see you on the other side as we continue on with 5 o'clock.